Ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Welcome to the finale of the series that you thought was dead but is very much alive, the Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic Let's Play. I'm Invisiblessed, or Daylan, whatever you prefer. Welcome. I'm so excited. We just finished clapping the Rebellion's cheeks on Yavin 4. Both on land and in space in the last couple of episodes, so watch those if you haven't seen those yet. But I'm so excited. After 5+ years, we're getting to wrap this up, and it's gonna be so awesome. It's amazing. I'm feeling so great. So let's just hit the ground running, not waste any more time. I'm so ready.
No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
All right, well, as you can see, the 501st is fired up, and I'm sure the unaware soldier is as well, so let's do this.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
Dude, I actually loved this map in the original Battlefront, just because there's nothing I loved doing more than the jumping in the snow speeder on the rebel side and just like tearing down the walk. Oh jeez, that turret just hit me at point blank range. Okay, but yeah, no, I would love taking down these walkers with the snow speeders. It was so much fun to just use the tow cable and just like wreck these walkers. It was so much fun. And when you're playing with friends as well, like one person could pilot and one person command the turret. It was so much fun, because I'm not gonna lie, the CPU's not the best pilots, but you know what? The only pilot that we need to worry about is us, because we are the pilot of our own destiny, our own unawareness, as you clearly saw there, because I almost killed another teammate. Jeez. It doesn't help that everyone's wearing white armor out here, but I guess it helps because of the snow camouflage. But it definitely gave the rebels an edge when you're playing on maps like Endor and stuff. Guys, it's finally here, the finale! Oh gosh, and I might die again? No, I'm not. The sniper doesn't even have time to line up her shot. We're too fast for her. Alright, let's actually focus on the objective instead of fragging noobs. But you know what? We can frag noobs while we're taking the point. He might be unaware, but this soldier's also an amazing multitasker. As we've seen, because he can kill both his enemy and his teammates at the same time. But lo and behold, he can cap points and kill enemies. Alrighty. Oh, hello! Sit down, son. What are you doing? He's backing into all these— oh my gosh, where did that come from? Oh! Did this guy just throw a nade at me? Hello? That guy just threw a nade at me. Excuse me, sir. Hello? Why are you running away from— oh! I just saved your life, sir, and stop— okay, he has a mortar launcher, but his accuracy isn't too great. But still, I don't know what you were shooting at, sir. I don't know if you've heard any of the rumors, huh? But those people, your friends that died, it wasn't me. I didn't shoot him. It wasn't me. Don't worry about it. Guys, I think it actually was me, but don't tell him. Alright, these heavy turrets are going to be putting a dent in my day, so let's take them— oh no, he's tracking me! Oh no, he's tracking me! I missed my nade! Oh gosh! Oh no! Oh no, I gotta hide! I have no more grenades! Okay, what am I going to do? What are we going to do? Alright, let's just take this guy out, because his back is to us. I still don't have— oh my gosh, it's going to be— oh no! Oh no! There's so much blaster fire! Uh-oh. I'm literally like one health. Oh no! Dang it! I was literally one health, like someone could have just breathed on me and I would have died. Oh my gosh, I almost got stepped on! Yo. Like, man, I could not be a soldier, guys. Like, this is just too— as much as I would love the concept of being in the Star Wars universe, being a soldier in this situation is still scary as heck. Oh gosh, where did that sniper fire come from? Oh yes, who's the better sniper? And I'm not even using a sniper rifle. That's right, kids. Alright. Oh. Alright. Alright, my aim is utter crap. Not this time. Not when it counts. It also doesn't help that these guys are standing still. Yeah, you can't track me in here, can you? Whoop! You can't get me. You can't get me. But I can get you by throwing nades at you. Woohoo! You can't shoot me. You can't do anything. You're helpless. Oh, wait. Dude, I could take out this turret right now. Oh, gosh! Who shot me? Oh, gosh. That's right. I have your bunker now.
Attack on the shield generator.
I'm in your base. Killing your dudes.
Protect them at all costs.
Alright, so my job is to protect the... Ah! Oh gosh, I'm surrounded. I must survive. Dun, 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 dun. This is my favorite music, so I can't die while the soundtrack to my heroism is playing. And bye-bye. Heck yeah. Hey, what's up, dude? Admire me. Alright. Oh, hello.
Oh, no!
Uh-oh.
Oh! Yo!
That was awesome! That wasn't even... Okay, that was so sick. Alright, so we're gonna attack this thing. Could we get in the AT-AT? Wait, let's do it, actually. What are these guys doing? They look like they're freaking grazing. It's like a couple of grazing cows.
Oh, he's like, hey, what's up? Oh, the ship walked by? Whoa.
Honestly, it's time for someone who knows what they're doing to be in charge here. Yeah, that's right. I used to be unaware, but now I'm leading this charge. Yeah, see? See? Bow down to me, Walker. I'm about to pilot you to victory. Alright. A little slow. Alright, a little slow. But we'll make it. Could I aim at the shield generator from here? Oh yeah, we can. Oh, we can wreck this thing from here. We don't even need to close the distance. We just gotta watch out for these fighters though. Those are gonna be a real kryptonite. If these things get taken out, then we're donezo. As Riley would say, dunyan rings. Oh, he's so low. Can we get him? It's so hard to hit these guys. My goal is to get one of these ships before the mission's over. Otherwise, the game truly isn't complete. Oh, frick! They're going for the tow cable! Oh my... Oh, okay! That counts. We got one. That has to count, guys. We still played a part in their demise, so that counts. We didn't technically shoot him down, but it counted.
Rebel shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready to ground troops for the assault on Echo Base.
Gosh, it's so hard. It's so hard to get these. How do we rally the troops? What do we do? Hey guys, hello. Hello. Oh, we're taking the main Echo Base. You know what? We're gonna take the back door. Because I have experience. I know this map. Like, the back of my hand. Yeah, that's right. People are following me. I'm the leader now. You're not even gonna make it into that turret, buddy. Oop, alright. Alright, these stairs were a little glitchy, but trust me. I still know my way around. I actually used to have so much fun exploring these caves in the original game and when I first played this game, but it would be really scary when... Oh, what? We can't go through here? Dang it. They foiled my plan. Guys, they know. We're gonna have to commit to a full frontal assault. Ah, man, they knew. I guess they have a couple of aware soldiers on their side. They're smart. They definitely know what's up, so... We have been slowed, but we have not been defeated. Oh gosh, but this turret is giving me anxiety. Roll. Dark Souls. Oh frick. Uh-oh. Oh, he's out. He's out. Yes. That's right. We just Dark Souls'd our way to victory. Oh. Whoa, that guy went flying. Oh, you can't aim. Oh, wait, there's two people. Sidestep, sidestep, strafe, 80, 80. Nice. I'm nuts. Hey, what are you staring at, sir? The gates to the afterlife. They went to check on his friend. All these guys are in. Okay, there's a lot of people in here. Oh, what the? Right, a snow speeder just spawned in front of me. Oh, gosh. It's an all-out shootout. My name is the Unaware Soldier. I don't even know my designation because that is how unaware I am. Oh, frick. I'm dead. Oh, no. Gosh, we're so bad. Okay. Round two. I am the Unaware Soldier. I don't know my designation. What the? Wait, why are these guys so close to our... Uh-oh. Thank you. Alright, anyway. I am the Unaware Soldier. I realize in another video I said Unknown Soldier. That's a very different thing. Look it up in, like, history and stuff. Interesting, interesting. Yeah. There's a Tomb of the Unknown Soldier in, I think it's Washington, D.C. I hope I didn't get that wrong. Ugh. But this is the Unaware Soldier, and there will be no tomb needed for this soldier because he will live on. Contrary to what you just saw the last, like, couple times in this video. That was just other soldiers, you know. In this film, we are following a couple other characters, and that was kind of like those scenes where, you know, you saw someone that wasn't the main character kind of go in and they were a little bit successful, but then they died for the cause. And now we're the main character, the Unaware Soldier, being like, hey, alright, I will avenge you, my fallen brethren.
Now take out the security console in the command center to gain access to the back hangar.
Easy.
What?
I can play as Darth Vader? Do I do it, guys?
I'll inform Lord Vader.
Watch those blasters!
Do I do it, guys? Do I play as Darth Vader? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. You've done your job, Unaware Soldier.
Bidding, my master.
Now it's time for more cheeks to be clapped. Oh, this is the entrance. Dun, dun, dun. This was also an amazing, amazing musical moment in Star Wars. This scene. I'm just gonna glide on through here. Hello, sir. Mighty cold day, isn't it? Oh, frick! All right. Well, looks like even Vader is a little unaware at times.
Moving on to capture the back hangar in preparation for our assault on the Rebel transport ship.
Oh, here we go. So, fun fact, if you actually play this map in-game, this little extension here, you actually don't get. This is like a secret, like, campaign-exclusive area of the map, which is really cool. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them here. Oh, 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 these poor rebels. Oh no, oh gosh, oh frick, I feel so bad. Oh no, oh gosh, it's a slaughter. I don't know if we can show this on YouTube. This is violent, y'all. I hope we don't get demonetized again. Duncan? Yeah, that's right. Oh, frick. No! Got him. Or her, I think that was a she. I don't discriminate.
Somebody take out that turret.
I did. Calm your dingus. Oh, frick! Ah, so the Millennium Falcon escaped.
We've almost had that rebel jump. The orbital strike beacon has been placed in the hangar for you. Acquire the beacon and place it under the transport ship.
Alright, you know what?
Command will use the coordinates from the beacon to launch a massive attack from above.
Alright.
Failure is not an option.
I need to give up playing Vader, because we need to end this as the Unaware Soldier. It's gonna finish how it began in that day on Geonosis. That day on Geonosis, a star was born. No copyright. It's not the same title as the movie. This is not related at all to Oh shoot! Alright, still killing teammates at the very end. Wait, what did I? Oh, we need to get the freaking beacon thing. That's what we need to do. What's up, guys? Alright. Home stretch. Home stretch. Alright, here we go. We're going in! We're going in! Target the turret! What he said! You focus the turret, I'll worry about planning this thingy. Alright, here we go. Wait, what? We're gonna have to protect this thing for how long? Okay, a minute. That can't be too hard, right? Alright, I'm back. Contrary to what you might have saw, might have seen. Oh, frick! Okay, I didn't feel- jeez, I'm so flustered right now. What's happening? What's happening? Oh, they're coming out of here. Oh my gosh, there's so many guys down there. Oh, they're all dead. Oh my gosh, that was brutal. Oh my gosh. That felt good, guys. Where's the sniper? Oh gosh, I'm so low. Oh, hello. This guy's down here. Two of them are down here. They're dead. They're dead. And they're dead. And you dead. And you did too. And you did. Oh, right. And he's down. Alright, let's watch this. This is it. We did it, guys. We got through the campaign. Oh, this is so exciting.
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy, in no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.
Well, there you have it. That's it, guys. I'm so happy. The fact that we finally got to do this. I'm sorry it was 5 years late. But after everything that's been going on, we finally got to finish it. I'm so happy, and I'm so glad that you guys were on this adventure with me. Oh, it's so exciting. And I'm going to be starting the new Battlefront 2 campaign very soon. So watch out for that. It's going to be fun. I know it's going to be different, and I'm really excited to see how that's going to go. I haven't looked up any spoilers or anything. I don't know what to expect, but it'll be great to go on that journey with you guys again, and I promise it won't be half a decade gap between those videos. But as always, thank you so much for tuning into this series. It's been such a fun time getting back into the swing of things. I hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in next time, and be sure to look out for other videos with the other guys on the channel. It's going to be so much fun. Love you guys. Thanks so much.